I brought him in over an hour ago.
Spell it.
H-A-R-M-O-N-R-A-B-B. He was hit by a car.
And you're sure they took him here?
I brought him in myself.
He's not in the computer. Reception. Hi.
So what does that mean?
Either he hasn't been admitted or he was taken straight to the morgue. Yeah. Would you like me to check?
Yes, please.
You know, really not that bad.
What's that?
Antibiotics. You gave yourself a pretty nasty gash. In addition to some ligament damage and a slight concussion. I'll have our orthopedic specialist have a look at your leg. I'd like to keep you overnight for observations.
In the hospital?
Well, I think it's a little early in our relationship for you to stay at my place.
You know, I'm used to being banged around. I was a fighter pilot. Ow!
And I used to be a professional wrestler. I'll send your girlfriend in to see you. She's outside asking about you.
Oh, you mean my partner. I'm between relationships.
Well, let's fix one thing at a time, shall we? That shot might make you sleep for a while. I'll check up on you in a couple hours. If you feel up to it, I'll buy you a coffee.
Ooh, is that part of my treatment?
Nope. Just curious to see you walk around in a hospital gown.
Nurse.
Mm-hmm.
Where's the head?
Huh?
The men's room.
Hmm.
How you feeling, sailor?
Like I was hit by a car. They want me to spend the night. So maybe you could get a 24-hour recess in the merit case.
Bud's already working on it.
Good.
Now, you had me worried, Harm. I mean, nobody was telling me anything.
Well, it looked a lot worse than it was.
I've had harder carrier landings.
Well, I want to thank you for pushing me out of the way.
Oh, hey, it was nothing you wouldn't have done if you'd been a little faster.
Oh, some of us are built for speed, others for comfort. Nonetheless, I owe you one, so if there's anything you need...
I'm a little hungry. Could you give me something to eat from the hospital cafeteria?
You're braver than I thought.